Hi everyone, welcome back to How to Fix Online. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to fix too many attempts on Telegram. Watch the video till the end to learn how, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. While logging into your Telegram account, if you receive this kind of a message that says too many attempts, please try again later, then this happens because you are trying to enter too many login attempts or you requested a couple of verification codes to verify your Telegram account. Here are some fixes you could try out in order to solve the issue. The first thing to do is to force stop Telegram account and clear cache and data of the app on your Android device. Simply tap open your settings from your Android phone and from the settings menu, scroll all the way down and tap on apps. From the list of the apps displayed on the screen, search for Telegram and give it a tap. This will open up the app info page. Simply tap on the force stop button at the bottom right hand corner and tap OK in the pop-up. Now click storage and tap on clear cache at the bottom right. Go to the bottom left and tap on manage storage and now tap on clear local database option and tap clear in the pop-up. Soon after you clear out your cache and data from your Telegram app, the next thing to do is to make sure you've allowed permissions which are required by the application. Find Telegram app from the app drawer and press hold the application for a couple of seconds. Now tap on the app info page and scroll down and tap on permissions from the app info page. Make sure that all the required permissions are allowed. Simply tap on one of the options under denied and tap on allow in order to change your permission. Allow all the permissions that is displayed on the screen. Repeat the step for all of the permissions that needs to be allowed. And once you are done with it, you can go back to the main home screen from your Android device. Now simply tap open Telegram application and try logging into your account. This might help you solve the issue if you are not being able to log into your account and whenever you ask for a verification code, it shows too many attempts error. Those were some of the fixes you could try out whenever you are not being able to log in and it shows too many attempts on Telegram. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.